Hello, my name is Dave. This is the MOTU video test for CEC. Can you introduce yourself? What's your name?
Hello, my name is Gongwin. I'm 14 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like motorbike and I don't like bicycles.
Bicycles, okay. So what is your favorite place in town?
My favorite place in town is
I like Hoang Kiam Lake. I like to go to the lake and just relax there. Why do you like to go?
I like the bookstore.
Oh, you like the bookstore. And what is your favorite free time activity? What do you do in your free time?
I play games.
You play games? Excellent. Now, school clubs. Can you tell me about the football club? What day do they meet? What time do they meet?
At 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock on Wednesday.
On Wednesday's perfect. And how about the IT club, the technology club?
At 9 o'clock to half past 10 on Tuesday.
Perfect, okay. Now, can you tell me four kinds of transport? For example, a bus? You like this one, you told me.
I like to ride a bus.
So bus, and how else can we travel? By bus? Yeah, or by?
Motorbike.
Okay, two more. Bus, motorbike.
Car.
And one more?
Bicycle.
Bus, bicycle, motorbike.
Plane,
excellent. Now tell me, what is faster, a plane or a motorbike?
Plane faster than motorbike.
A plane is faster than a motorbike, right. Now, what was your weekend like? Did you have a good weekend or a bad weekend?
I like good weekend.
Okay, so I had a good weekend and you had a good weekend. What was your last holiday like? Did you have a fun holiday or did you have a boring holiday?
Fun.
You had a fun holiday. What was your maths lesson like? Did you like your maths lesson? Was it fun? I like watching the news. What do you like watching?
I like watching the cartoon.
Okay, and how long do you watch TV for each day?
Twice a day.
Yeah, okay. For how many hours?
No.
I can watch TV for 2 hours every day.
No.
No? Okay. Irregular verbs. We are going to make a sentence using the irregular verb. Okay, so swim, swam, ring,
run.
And we can make a sentence, I ran my mom. I ran my mom. What's the past tense of say?
Say.
Yeah, can you make a sentence?
I said my mom.
I said to my mom, okay. How about have? Can you make a sentence?
I had a motorbike.
I had a motorbike, okay. Now, what time did you get up this morning?
I got up at half past six.
Half past six, very early. What time did you have breakfast?
I had breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Okay, and finally, what time did you go to school today?
I went to school at half past seven.
Okay, now where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to the
to Halong Bay. It's very beautiful. How did you get to Halong Bay? When I went to Halong Bay, I went there by coach. We took a bus. How did you get there?
I went by
motorbike. Oh, very fast. Now, finally, I think Sandra. This is Sandra, and she went on holiday. She went to London and she saw Big Ben. What did she do in Amsterdam?
She went to Amsterdam. She went on a boat trip.
Perfect. What did she do in London?
She went to London and she saw Big Ben.
Yeah, and finally in Hanoi, what did she do?
She went to Hanoi and she went to Utah.
Excellent. That is the end of today's test, and that was great. High five.